keep it quiet whatever we do. I'm just trying to keep my baby warm, cuddle in a time. I'm just trying to give you something to remember through the summertime. Whatever is on your list, I'll do it. But whatever it is, you know I'll do it. Hey, Merry Christmas, here I am.
Hey, Lola, I love you, babe. Picking up a penny with a press on it.
I wanted to come to y'all and let y'all know that I've been really, really enjoying this journey of eating healthier, eating cleaner. It's given me a lot of energy, a lot more energy, and it's just made me overall in a better mood. I don't feel as weighed down, and it's only day 3. As you could tell by the title below, we just get into like some self-care, self-love vibes. With eating cleaner and healthier, you feel in a better mood, and we're gonna get this skin together so we can just stay just glowing and beautiful. And this is gonna be on a budget, so all of this was under $20, I believe. I did go to school for aesthetics, so I do know a little bit of what I'm talking about when it comes to facials and things like that. The first thing that you're gonna need is a foaming cleanser. It's a 2-in-1 cleanse. It's gonna gently cleanse skin and remove makeup simply in one step. Next thing that we're gonna get into is a scrub. So this is for my face and body. I'm gonna do the body scrub tonight. And so we're just gonna focus on our face right now. So this is the Shea Sugar Scrub. And it's the Moroccan Rose. It smells amazing. Can't wait to, oh yeah, that smells really, really good. Like, wow. What we're gonna do is cleanse twice. We're gonna do a little bit of steam so we can open up our pores, and I'm gonna extract some blackheads and stuff from my nose. And then we're gonna go in with the scrub to exfoliate, which means to get any oils, dirt, makeup that's been left on my skin, and just kind of detox our skin, okay? Then after that, we're gonna go in with the mask. So I did pick up this Cosmic Metallic Peel Off Mask, Rose Gold. Y'all know I'm so girly now. So basically it says it's gonna boost your aura and get glowing with this precious metals inspired metallic peel off mask. This metallic rose gold mask infused with calendula extract helps soothe and calm your skin for a healthy looking complexion. We're gonna go in with this alcohol free facial toner. This is also from Equate Beauty as well. It's designed to strip skin's natural moisture and cleanse and help refresh your skin. If you have oily skin, you don't want to use a lot of products that have alcohol in it. Alcohol, I know a lot of people put alcohol on their face, but if you have oily skin, it's actually going to be your worst enemy, because what it does is it dries your skin out and your skin uses the oils that it already has to like protect and replenish that oil that the alcohol took away. And then it's actually gonna produce twice as much oil. And all of that excess oil is gonna cause breakouts, acne and all that type of stuff. I know a lot of people don't use toners and probably have never even heard of toners, but what they do is they close your pores back. So opening your pores when we do the steam step is basically to help all the products seep into your skin and actually do their job. It actually helps me to get my blackheads and do extractions easier. But once we do finish all of that, we want to close those pores back. We don't want to leave them open because that's going to cause breakouts and cause a lot of bacteria and things to get into the skin. So we're going to close it. That's what the toner does. It's going to help you close your pores. Okay. And I also picked up these cotton rounds. I got 100 of them and I think it was about $2. So this is what I'm going to use to like get this into my skin. Let's go ahead and get the vibe right and let's do this facial. This is what my skin looks like. It's normal to have a little redness in your skin. I feel super, super refreshed. My skin feels really, really moisturized. I don't know, I just feel really good. I think I would highly recommend you doing this for yourself every once in a while so that you can feel just really beautiful and just renewed and refreshed. I'm about to go ahead and fix me a bean burger. And yeah, I want you guys to really, really, really love yourself. I'm learning that throughout 2020 and this whole pandemic and just with everything that's going on. I honestly feel like I am going through a spiritual awakening. And we're going to go into that maybe on tomorrow's video. I don't want to get too deep, but I hope this was therapeutic. I hope you try this at home. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.